What's this bro doing up on my roof? Oh my god. Hey guys, what's going on? I built a cool new chandelier. It's supposed to be rolling around. Chandelier work! Damn it, chandelier! You should be work. There we go. It's working, kind of. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Pixelmon. It is good to be back. You guys showed some absolute ridiculous support on the last episode. I'm gonna take a moment to just say thank you. It just keeps me motivated, doing this every day, and I love it, and I work really hard at this stuff, and it means a lot to know that you guys are enjoying it. As simple as leaving a like can really, and leaving a comment could, especially leaving a comment, can really, you know, go a long way, and it's just remarkable. So, almost 1,000 comments I had to read through in the last episode. I did my best to see what you guys wanted me to catch. Let's go ahead and venture in the world, see if I can grab it, and if I do, I will do my best to pick someone in the comments who went ahead and dropped that suggestion down below. Let's go ahead and do some playing with Pixelmon, which you guys seem to really enjoy, and we'll do that for a little bit, and we're on our way. Let's go! Door. Yeah! That might be the ugliest sound ever. Yeah. Listen to him. Ah! Okay, I'm out. All right, guys. I think we're ready to go on our adventure and catch a whole bunch of Pokemon. Before we actually designate a Pokemon to catch for the day, we're definitely going to catch this Charmander just to have. It's kind of like a novelty item, you know what I mean? Something you put on the mantle and kind of just snuggle when you're bored. Let's go ahead and just whoop. Okay. I don't know if that's going to kill him. Attack was decreased. Perfect. So we could definitely hit him a couple times with this and use our Ultra Ball. I just want Charmander to have Charmander. If that makes you guys know, I'm not particularly interested in that Pokemon at all. I don't think you should be able to catch him. But hey, where'd my Clefairy just come from? It was like bleep. It's like you're not putting me into that Pokemon. Pokemon, no way. Look, oh, is she drooling? My goodness. All right, so we have a Charmander. We are not going to use a Charmander, but totally going to just have him in my inventory just to make me happy. Oh my god, what's that? What are you? Oh, it's a Persian. And this is actually one of the Pixelmon that was offered for me to pick up. And I should probably go from before. I should get a Meowth, I think. Whatever they're called. Who knows? The Team Rocket babe. No one really cares what their name actually is. And then go from there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a Meow. Meowth. 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 Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know Pokemon. I just can't remember that name right now. It has slipped my mind. So, the Pokemon that I really want to catch today, the main topic of this episode, was suggested by BlackShadowRise23, who says, catch a Diglett. He also says, and call your Wartortle Charmander. Yeah, that's not going to happen. But I will catch a Diglett. I did a little bit of research. Diglett was always a... I'm also going to catch you. Yeah. I want you. So Diglett was always one of my favorite Pokemon, especially in Pokemon Stadium. He had the funnest minigame ever. So immediate fall in love with. if I'm allowed to do that. But I really do like that Pokemon, and I did some research on him, and he's actually like super high tier used in competitive play. His speed is ridiculously high. It's like 120, which is faster than most psychic Pokemon. And he can get off like dig, let's say if he's in a rough situation, and dodge like hyper beam or something, as well as some really good ground moves that I think will be really, really nice to have. So that's a Nidoran male. Probably gonna start leveling him up to. I want a Nidoqueen and a Nidoking, I think, just so I can choose for myself which ones I want to. Ooh, a black. I will never turn away a black apricot or whatever they're called. You guys are freaking out that we're calling it apricot. I want to have options, and I don't really know necessarily the difference between the two. I probably could just catch like one, and that's fully evolved. But I think I'll evolve them both. So. Diglett, we are off to make a Dugtrio. I think it's a really, really underestimated Pokemon in this Pixelmon series for a lot of people. I don't know if anyone uses him as their main. Oh god, it's 1 a.m. in the morning, guys, and I apparently cannot articulate anything for crap. So I don't think anyone really uses him as a main, and there he is. Level 11 Diglett, perfect. Let's go ahead and catch him. And he's, I mean, look at him. Look at him go. Just like, how could you not want to just catch that babe? So let's go ahead and scratch him a couple times. I think he did. He just scratch me. And he's got sand attack. Definitely is going to be not annoying to level up, but essential that we level him up. He'll be pretty useless, I think, for a while. But once we get him and he has like earthquake and dig and a whole bunch of really cool, cool moves. Ah, aha! I did not say spells that time, guys. I said moves. I think he'll be a wonderful asset to the team and a great starting six Pokemon. And he's so adorable. Where'd you throw that ball, bro? Oh my! Hey, is that Preston? Yeah, I know, Charmander. You are a talkative one. And this is the great thing about having Ultra Balls. I can literally catch anyone at any time, and it makes me happy. Charmander. You captured Diglett. Wonderful. So there we go. Now, I guess we can do some leveling up. Try and get these the rest of my guys at a higher level. I definitely want to work on Sandile. He's like my second favorite Pokemon so far, and I want to get him to... Okay, you guys are going to kill me here. Krokoro, I believe. Oh my god, I'm going to get slapped in the comments. I'm sorry. Carrot Cake. We're going to call him Carrot Cake. Krabby Patty. So let's go ahead and try and find some decent levels. I think he's level 22, so he can pretty much take on anyone here. But if we can just see, like, find, like, maybe, like, a level 32 Pokemon, that'd be great. Oh, there's a level 30 Graveler. I don't think I can... Let's go ahead and switch him out, though, for... Do I really care about Gyarados? No. You guys were wondering why I got a Gyarados. I just think he's pretty badass, and he's nice to have for now. I will definitely replace him. I don't need him. I would like a better... level 29. Awesome. I would like a better, like, alternative to a water. And he's water flying, so I'm going to have a better flying. I'd rather have, like, a flying... Oh, my God. Dugtrio, my boy! Trio. He is really annoying, though. In his voices. Trio. But he's just cool to have for now. I don't know if I can... Some people were saying I could ride him. Some people saying I couldn't. Can I ride you? I can. I can ride you. I don't know to where or how, but we are riding a Gyarados. Oh, that's really cool. I'm sorry, but that's so cool. I actually think he's maybe better in water. I saw some comments talking about that. We can definitely go try it out. But yeah, he will for sure be replaced at some point. So no worries. I think he's a really cool Pokemon. I never was really that big of a fan of his. I do have the holographic Gyarados Pokemon card. I have like 2,000 of those. I should actually probably do like a video showing how many of them I have if I can find that binder. Wow. I remember the good old days of the Pokemon cards where Charizard was worth $80 and in a booster pack, which was like the $80 pack, I got a level 19 Trapinch. That's definitely good. Good levels for some decent levels. I think we can actually just fight him. I can't remember what these spells, these moves do. I guess we'll just bite him. Wow, look at that. And Sandile fainted. That was smooth, guys. That's what I'd like to call smooth. For sure. Get the person I want to freaking level up killed. That's just great. So I got the Fury Swipes. Absolutely one of the worst spells ever, but I will replace it with God, I don't even know if I want to replace. Oh, definitely. I guess I'll replace it with Growl. Really not enjoying that Pokemon so far. I believe we've been to this town before. So I got the holographic Charizard in a booster pack of $8. And the guy was like, dude, that's worth like $100. And I was like, what up? It was pretty monumental moment of my childhood. And I will forever remember it. So I played a lot of Poke cards when I was a kid. Pokemon cards. I loved it. I didn't really play it. I never really knew how. I kind of just... like showed off my Pokemon cards to people. I never really understood it like I played Magic or whatever. I never really quite got it. Okay, so let's go ahead and oh my god, where was I going there? We're definitely gonna have to head back and heal our Sandile as well as maybe find a computer. That would be really good. I know where one is. Let's head over there and just work on who we want to actually bring out in our starting six, and maybe head to the water biome to maybe get a nice Pokemon. Other than that, I will definitely see you guys there, and teleportation time. Pachow! Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, I'm so totally lost. I did find Meowth, though. Let's go ahead and see if we can catch it. Let's get the lower level one. If we mess up, though, we have the higher level one. We're just gonna go ahead and scratch him. Probably could just go ahead and throw an Ultra Ball out, but we're just gonna scratch him down. I figured if I'm out here, might as well get it done. I love how freaking Meowth is faster than Charmander. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's probably good enough for an Ultra Ball. Let's go ahead and use it. If you guys are like, why are you wasting Ultra Balls? We have a pretty good Apricorn farm back at the base, which I'm not sure if you guys have seen fully yet, but it's fully blossomed, and we have like 40 black Apricorns and Apricorns and a whole bunch of yellow too, so I am really, really not worried. I will go ahead and use all the Ultra Balls that I so please. Oh! Is that a first boss Pokemon that we found in a really long time? Okay, so he's red, which I believe is 10 levels above my highest. And there's a Poke Center. So let's go ahead and give this a try. We're going to start off with Nidoran and see if we can do this. All right, here we go. Fighting in the sky. He's hurt already. Mirror move. Poison Sting, don't think that poisoned. We're gonna try one more time. He should Poison Sting us. Were we able to poison him? Poisoning him is gonna be absolutely key here. All right, we hit him with Poison Sting, critical hit. Still have not poisoned him. Now, he's not a poke and pluck, and I have been destroyed. All right, what could we try here? A lot of our Pokemon are hurt and down. There's really not much we can do. Probably going to lose this fight. Level 12 Charmander will try Ember. It should be, oh, that's okay. Like I said, we are probably not going to win this. We will be able to bite him though. I think that does super effective. Nope, but it did a decent amount of damage. We do have 69 health, ouch. Well, we'll continue to bite and see if we can do anything. Clefairy coming out here. Not sure what she can do that'll pretty much do anything. Let's go ahead and pound. And Clefairy has fainted. And our Wartortle will most likely faint as well. We shall try and bite. Ouch. Let's try and bite again. We'll most likely lose here, but we're biting. If we are probably going to die right now. If she keeps on using Mirror Move, we might actually win. Keep on using Mirror Move. I'm going to try Water Pulse if I'm not already dead. Water Pulse. Pharaoh has become confused. Are we going to win this? Hurt itself in confusion. Wartortle gained 2,562 experience. Wartortle uses Water Pulse to prepare the wild Pharaoh base, and Wartortle's going to level 30. Oh, that's fabulous. Let's pick all of this stuff up. What a lucky turn of events. And that is totally AI's fault for using Mirror or whatever move. What a noob. What a noob. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Well, I am not going to complain about that. What do we get? Hyper Potion, a Calm Mind, Thief, Brick Break, and a Friend Ball. So, you know, we didn't get the greatest things, I don't think, unless those spells are ridiculously good. Oh, this is actually the Poke Center that I was going to end up going to anyways. So it looks like I did find my way, and I wasn't totally and completely lost. Even though that mountain, like, system area there is so cool, and I really want to build something there. I just, that's like my Minecraft, like, addiction. It's just like, must build Pokemon and Pixelmon and Minecraft things near cool, extreme hills. It is a necessity. It is my only existence, that's for sure. Okay, let's go ahead and go into the computer here. So we want to bring our Diglett out and replace Charmander. Yes, we caught the Meowth there. We got, you know, we're going to take the Nidoran male out. And I think I don't know. Nidoking, you can sit there. I'm not too interested in you. Meowth will replace Clefairy. Clefairy, you're useless. Meowth, you're kind of cool. Not sure about these two. You're pretty cool. But these definitely not interested. But starting three right now, Wartortle, Sandile, and Diglett, which we're going to be leveling up for sure. And I'm super, super excited to do so. Let's go ahead and jump out of here. I really want to explore those extreme hills, so let's go into that direction. I also wanted to talk really briefly about why I haven't been catching a Vulpix. I caught a Vulpix actually in my livestream world, which you guys can... There's a pack of them. And I will totally be making Vulpix into a Ninetales because I think that's a ridiculously good Pokemon. Actually, one of the best to have. However, I believe I should be getting a present. That's a Growlithe, which is Arcanine or Arctail or something. I apologize for my lack of knowing the actual name of the Pokemon, which is also pretty good. And that should be a present. So I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth. I will go ahead and accept. That's a level 40-something Snorlax. Cannot catch it. Cannot tame it. And go ahead and do a Ninetales unless you guys so desire. And I see an overwhelming comment down below saying, no. Get Ninetales instead of your wonderful free present that you're going to be getting. I'm not complaining, guys. Whoa, Chunk Air. Let's go ahead and load this up. That is pretty scary. This is a nice hills though. I like this. I'm digging it. I'm digging this area. It is always hard to build in such extreme territory because you never really kind of get a grasp of the epicosity, unless you're a GG builder. And I'm not a GG builder. I am only a man who admires the building, not a man who masters it, unfortunately. That's just not my style. I try. Oh my god, do I try. But look at this place. Isn't this beautiful? Not a single cool Pokemon to be had. Anyways, we're gonna roam around a little bit, probably get lost again, see if we can run into a couple more cool Pokemon, maybe find another boss to fight, and we will continue our adventure. Let's do it. Ah, just what I was looking for, a Mareep. A lot of you guys commented to pick up a Mareep. However, its evolution, I don't believe, is actually in Pixelmon yet. So I don't know if it's a Pokemon I'm particularly interested in grabbing and training, considering it actually won't level up. I did some research. The evolution is super cool. Electric type, very, very good. Some fabulous speed to him. I would definitely like it. Looks also really freaking cool, but it's not yet in Pixelmon. I might definitely pick him up. Mareep is not necessarily rare. Perhaps another time. Onwards with our adventure. If this isn't badass, well, I don't know what is. Who's ready for ultimate levels? I'm ready for ultimate levels. Meowth, meet your new friend Graveler. Jokes. Cohort Turtle. Oh, magnitude 6. Damn, dude. You be kicking it hard. No thank you. Critical hit, super effective. You know the drill, my friend. 12, 13, 14. Fury swipes. Yeah. 15, 16. Damn, there we go. Catching up. Ooh, that place looks nice. Can you keep me company on this little adventure? I've been doing a whole lot of walking. Like, I don't even know where I am. I've traveled about 3,000 blocks, pretty much, or almost, and I'm totally lost, and that was the plan. I wanted to get lost with you guys. I wanted to get lost in your eyes. We're just gonna go, hey, Diglett, why are you such a badass? Why are you such a badass? Gonna reload these chunks real quick. If you do, oh, that's actually a hole there? So cool. Minecraft never ceases to amaze me, even though I've been playing it for so long. It's just so pretty. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So hopefully we can find something cool. Oh, psychic Pokemon. I've succumbed to the fact that I must fight all psychic Pokemon with my Sandile. Oh, that's a level 7 Psyduck. Well, that's going to end really poorly for him. Alright, edit that out because that was just way too easy. No, I'm kidding. It's totally allowed to be in there. We got some more open water. We could definitely try riding Gyarados a little better this time. Let's go ahead, hop on. Come on, get on there. Here we go. Oh, you're going the wrong way, buddy. No, go the other way. Yes, go this way. Oh, Gyarados. Oh, my lord. Why are you such a noob? There we go, right in the open world. Yay! If Gyarados can fly, well, that would be awesome. He's trying to drown me! Damn it, Gyarados! Damn it. Get through. There we go. Fly like the wind. Fly like the wind, here it is. Oh, you're being such a babe. I love you right now. I love you so much. You're out of here, noob. All right, guys. This is going to be the final battle for the episode. Looks like we got a level 34 gold duck. What's the other option here? That's a level 33, and we'll go for the level 34. I wonder if my sand dog can take him out. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, boy. This is not looking good. Let's go ahead and start off with Rage. Oh, my Pokemon are so hurt. Oh, he's so fast. Please bite him. Whoa. This is gonna be one of those fights. This is gonna be one of those fights. Stop screeching on me, girl. Stop screeching on me. Water gun this, water gun that. When are you gonna use an actual real move? I'm gonna bite you all the way down. You can't stop me. I wonder if I can actually switch Pokemon to Diglett. Don't die, Diglett. Oh, yes. Hey, you screech on poor little Diglett. Go back to Gyarados. Please don't die, Gyarados. My lord, thank you very much. And Diglett's going to get all sorts of XP. So this fight was not in total vain. The level 34 Golduck will fall. Please fall without me taking out another Pokemon. I really don't want to split it anymore. There we go. A Diglett gained 4,251 XP. Learning, oh, Astonish. The user attacks the target while shouting in a startling fashion. Diglett, how could he astonish anyone? Look at that face. He can't astonish anyone. Oh my god. Hard, pointed, sharp claws rake the target to inflict damage. We'll get rid of Growl. We'll keep Astonish. Magnitude, a ground-shaking attack of random intensity. That's fun. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna keep that just for fun. Well, might as well get rid of Scratch. It doesn't really do anything. Up to level... Oh, Gyarados up to level 22. Diglett... Oh, still going. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Awesome. That is really cool. That's about as much time as we have today, guys, for this Pixelmon episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to leave a like button. I do recognize where we are, by the way. I actually made it all the way back to spawn. Oh my god, I know, right? So I'm a little bit wary about that. Is that night vision on? Oh, I do get night vision. That's cool. I'm glad it's all glitchy and flipping out and stuff like that. But anyways, like I said, unfortunately, we are tapped out on time for this episode. I will be seeing you guys hopefully tomorrow with the next episode. So make sure to leave down in the comments below. We're going to be doing some more adventuring and some more capturing. Let me know which Pokemon you think should replace Nidoran and, oh my god, a Caterpie. Level 2, you're so adorable. The Nidoran and the Meowth. Yeah, Meowth. I knew it was Meowth, damn it. Or if you like those Pokemon, I will be reading them all. And maybe if you guys come up with a good suggestion, I'll throw your comment into the next video. Either way, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Take care, and goodbye.